How to find your recordings on Zoom for Windows. If you record many Zoom meetings on your Windows computer or laptop, you might need to find the directory where the recordings are saved. Usually, the records are stored in your Documents folder in the Windows folder. But how can you be sure? How can you find the directory where the records are saved? To do this, just open Zoom. You need to have an account on Zoom to set up these settings, so log in with your account on Zoom like I have here. Now click on the Settings button. If you do not see this button, click on the profile icon and from the menu select Settings. On this window, select Recording from the left. You will see an option here, Store My Recording At. Here you will see the path to your recording directory. To open the directory where the records are saved, click on Open. Now you have opened the folder where are the records stored. This is how you find the correct path and the directory for your saved records. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.